What's up, guys? I'm Kylie Dunn, your Commissioner of Assemblies, and I'm representing the senior class of 2021.
I'm Faith Emke, your Co-Commissioner of Assemblies, representing the junior class of 2022.
And we're back. We are so excited to welcome you all back to our second ever RAW, Rally at Home.
Remembering Action Edition.
Although we as ASB are so disappointed that we can't put on ours and your favorite event this year,
Action, we thought it was really important to honor the memories of the past and what's to come in the future of our favorite event.
So without further ado, welcome to the RAW RAW.
Praise to thee, Glendora, loyal we will always be. Neath our colors bright, shining scarlet, black and white, we will fight to victory. Hail our alma mater, memories will ever be of the oak trees high and your mountain standing by. Oh, hail Glendora, hail to thee.
Sophomores on three, one, two, three.
Sophomores,
rah, rah,
sophomores.
Juniors on three, one, two, three.
Juniors,
rah, rah, rah,
seniors.
Seniors on three, ready, one, two, three.
Seniors, rah, 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 seniors.
And now it's time for the video.
Action, an event that unites our school every year. Students cram themselves in the gym and compete against each other for glory and bragging rights. A year's worth of school spirit is unleashed in less than 24 hours just for this prize. The energy, unbelievable. The hype, constant. The best way to describe it is controlled chaos. This long-standing tradition started in the middle schools in the 70s and has stayed in our city since. For years, generations of Tartans have participated and united under this one event. Some of our own staff can talk about their fondest memories.
I get Action is cool and all, but what's all the hype? It sounds like a bunch of sweaty people running around a gym.
Yeah, well, I guess Action's kind of something you have to experience to understand. You wouldn't get it.
Hey guys. So sorry. Grace and I have somewhere we gotta go. Can we pick this back up tomorrow? Same time?
What's the rush? What's so important that you gotta leave here so early? We just got here.
It doesn't matter. We could talk about Action another time. Just go look up videos on YouTube or something.
Yeah, but we'll see you guys soon though.
Bye.
Why do they always leave like that?
Maybe they're like waiting.
Maybe we should date.
Follow me.
Well, I wasn't expecting things to move this quickly.
No, I'm not dating you. Come on, let's find out what they're doing. Every single time they meet out, they leave at the exact same time. Same excuse, which is none of your business.
Maybe they just want some alone time.
This is a weird place for a date.
Yeah, it is.
Maybe they're not dating.
Maybe they aren't dating. Maybe school is just reopening.
We should go find out.
Why are Grace and Jonathan going into the ASB room?
I don't know, but I ain't exactly romantic if you ask me.
What would you know about being romantic?
It's not supposed to be romantic.
Ava?
Are we gonna die? We're gonna die. It's just one of those things that we say we're not gonna die because they want us to be calm and not panicked, but we're gonna die.
Jonathan? What's going on here?
Ian, oh my gosh,
What are you doing?
You're not
gonna
die.
Hey.
You're not gonna die.
Stop breathing. Deep breath.
You're not gonna die. You're not gonna die. Okay?
Guys, shh.
Hey, what's going on here? We have briefing in 20 minutes. Who are these people?
They're
new cadets.
Yeah,
new cadets.
For the mission.
They don't look like they.
We need more manpower.
Listen, this is dude. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. She said. Whatever. Just come to briefing in 20 minutes. Okay.
Well, we'll be there.
Listen up, agents. It's without exaggeration that I say you guys have the most important job in Glendora High School history. Have you guys noticed anything strange lately? Well, you should have. Our campus used to be teeming with life, but now it's a ghost town. You know why? The action theme is missing, and we have reason to believe it's stolen. That's why you're here today. I think you're the only ones that can recover this thing that's so important to our school. You guys remember the roars, the cheers, the months of buildup that led to that night? It's gone. But we still have hope. And that's where you guys come in. Your mission is to retrieve this action theme for GHS once and for all. We spent the past few months gathering intelligence, and we finally have a location on where our arch nemesis is. Your mission is to infiltrate his house. You're gonna bypass his guards, and in his private office is where the action theme is located. But be careful, there's so much danger in that house. Over the past few months, we've had other operatives go missing, as you might know. But I believe in you guys. You guys can do it. You're our only hope. I really don't think I need to say this, but failure is not an option here.
Nice jacket.
All right, so what's the plan?
So it's not that heavily guarded. So I figure, Ava, since you're wearing the ridiculous sweater, vest, whatever, you should go up, distract the guard.
Yeah, distract
her. Get her out of the way. Ian, try to sneak in the back to the garden. You'll probably have a good vantage point of what the guy's doing.
Yeah.
From there. Grace, I'm sure you'll figure out a way to get in.
I'll find an entry from the second floor.
Because no one wants to do the hard work, I'll take the skylight, because I guess I just have to do that every time. We should be fine, just make sure, don't get caught, and we should be fine, so yeah.
Okay, perfect. For our first action-inspired game, we have the three-point contest. Freshmen versus sophomores going head-to-head to see who can make the most three-point baskets in only 1 minute. Without further ado, let's check it out. All right, guys, next up is our second action-inspired game, Towel Tug, COVID-safe edition, of course. We have three pairs of a boy and a girl, and the boy will be dragging the girl across the floor and back as fast as they can, one at a time. Let's see how it goes. That was a great game. Now let's get into part two of the video.
Thank you.
Me. Yeah, I found the action theme. It's in the dining room. The guy just left.
Okay. Just say that. This salad really hard to get to. I'm gonna get in there now.
It's in a manila envelope at the end of the table.
Okay. I see an opening to the house. I can get it.
I'm gonna go follow him. You guys get Ava, we'll regroup later.
Jonathan, I think he took Ava.
Sure.
Yes, I'm sure.
Jonathan, what's wrong?
What's wrong? Come on.
It's gone.
What's gone?
What are you talking about?
The action theme. It's gone.
Oh, are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. It's gone.
Okay.
The building is blown up in flames, and the action theme's made out of paper. What are you going to say? Oh, we can go back and get it. No, we can't.
Jeez,
it's gone. The whole school was counting on us.
What? Calm down.
And we screwed up.
Jonathan, calm down.
We screwed up!
The only thing that matters is you guys were okay.
Yeah,
it didn't,
nobody got
you guys didn't catch on fire. You're okay, okay? It's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
Just calm down.
Everybody's here. We're not hurt. Let's just focus on that for now. That's all that matters.
I'll see you guys at Pink Park.
Look, we may not have action this year, but what's important is that we have action in the future. We've seen a lot of things change over these past 2 years, but it's vital that these traditions that we've carried for so many years continue to carry on generation to generation. Ava. Freshman. Hang in there.
Ian, sophomores, you guys haven't finished your first year in person. You've gotten a small taste of the traditions that we value. And it's up to you guys to lead the freshmen. Grace. Open this door. It's up to you guys.
Grace, juniors, you guys have the most important job next year. I'm leaving you guys with the last remaining piece of the rock because it symbolizes so much of what Action means to us as a community and as a family. After we're gone, you guys will be the only class that has experienced Action on campus. It is your guys' job to lead the younger classmen in exactly what Action and school spirit should look like. It's your guys' job. You guys are the lone torchbearers. You guys are carrying the torch that's gonna last for generations to come.
Thanks for sticking with us this far. Juniors and seniors, we really hope that we were able to bring back some of your guys' favorite memories from our favorite event.
Freshmen and sophomores, we hope that we gave you a little taste of what Action will be like.
And now, as a bonus feature, you guys can stick around for a quick slideshow of pictures sent in by juniors and seniors from their Action days. Thanks for watching!